What do you get if you cross a chicken with a cement mixer? A bricklayer! What happened to the bricklayer who fell into the cement? He became a very hard man! What's red and bad for your teeth? A brick! Now, if you want to sponsor me to shut up, all you need to do is log on to www.sulfordartstheatre.com and sponsor me just £10 for a whole year of me being silent. In the meantime, why did the brick cry? Because his mother was up the wall and his father was round the bend!
Open the